Take what? One of the Coast Guard's missions is marine stewardship, and part of that is living marine resources. So it's something that we don't get to do as often, but whenever that opportunity comes up, it's something that we really enjoy doing. It's very fulfilling to see the final result of a turtle rescue. In most of our cases involving people, it's kind of an open and shut case. Rarely do we get to see the actual release of the turtle, and that's very fulfilling, and we're very grateful that we were allowed to do so.